Assalamu alaikum. Let's unbox it first. You can find the link from the shop in the description below. Here is the user manual. Here is the battery with a USB port. Here's the phone holder. And then the charging cable. Here are the tools and accessories. Pedal assist sensor, and brake sensor. Thumb throttle, including power button and battery status display. And the electric motor itself, already mounted with 20-inch rim, tire and disc brake. This is what the battery looks like. Here is the USB port. Let's charge it. When it is charging, the lamp flashes continuously. When it is full, it lights up. Mounting the battery is very easy. Just plug it in and click. Done. You can see the battery status by pressing the button under the lamp. The wiring isn't difficult either. One connection for the pedal as a sensor. One for the throttle grip. One for the brake sensor. And one for the mobile phone holder. You can also charge your cell phone here. to start, first install the app from the App Store or scan the barcode on the motor. Then enter your personal information. You can also change the password here. App introduction. Unfortunately, only available in Chinese. FAQ is also not available. And parameter settings for the ride. Unit selection, rim size, and so on. The More button has no function. Only images are displayed. Let's test it out. First of all, connect the motor to the app via Bluetooth. Turn the power on from the motor. If it cannot be found, turn it off and on again. There it is. Then just enter the password. Seen, to switch off the power brake, simply place the magnet on the sensor. Here we go. Up to approximately 30 kilometers per hour. Not bad. So in the next video, I assemble this electric motor with the Trike. Stay tuned. Wassalamu alaikum.